Hi, I'm David, and I'm the student pharmacist here at Fry's Pharmacy, and today we're going to go over the proper technique to measure out your liquid medication. So, to start off, let's say you're at your local pharmacy and you're about to pick up your liquid medication. When you're picking up your liquid medication, be sure to ask for a plug and a syringe. With these two devices, you'll be able to accurately measure out the dosage your doctor has recommended to take, and it also helps prevent spills and any other disasters. So, to use these devices, you simply unscrew the cap. With the cap off, you can just push this all the way in until it's flush with the top of the bottle. And once that's in, to measure out the dosage you need, let's say, for example, you needed 5 milliliters, all you do is, first ensure to make sure the syringe is pushed all the way to the top, and then with that, you can just put it in the plug, turn the entire bottle upside down, and you draw out 5 milliliters of medication. It's okay to pass the 5 mark initially, because you will have an air bubble that you're going to have to get out. And so to do that, simply push up and line up the top of the plunger with the 5 milliliter line. Once it's there, that ensures you're going to be getting the 5 milliliters of the medication that was dosed by your doctor. So once it's at 5, draw it out, pull it out, and voila, that's how you do it.